Welcome back, YouTubers, rock out reactioners, and you motherfucking metalheads. I'm Paul.
I'm Zach.
We're back with an exciting brand new reaction. Been dying to do this since we did their first song and we discovered them. This is Eskimo Callboy. Now, we did Hypa. How big of a fan was you of that? Has it grown on you at all?
Not really. Only good parts of that song.
Well, I play it all the time. I put it on my TikTok account. I freaking play it all the time when I'm driving. I use it on my Spotify account. Man, I love this band. And I checked out a lot of their older stuff since then. But this new one, it's called Hate Love. It dropped sometime this morning. More of last night, if you want to be particular. It was about 5, 6 in the morning when it premiered. But I was too tired. But we're going to do it today. This is the brand new one, second single off their upcoming album. Hypa was the first one, big hit. Our video's got about 600 or some views for that. And now we're about to do this new one. So guys, if you don't know much about these guys, they are a German metalcore band. They're really fucking fun to listen to. They got some funny shit out there, but they also got some serious shit. So this one, we don't know if you go either way, but let's jump into this one, man. This is Eskimo Callboy and Hate Love. Let's go. Here we go. Oh yeah, baby. Eskimo Callboy, let's get it.
He's the one that had that blonde mole, the one that was dancing. Let's see if they're not dressed up in this one.
Burn it down! Serones.
You ready? Break that ball up and come right here. There it is. Thank you all about it.
Make your heart stop. Alright, Eskimo Callboy, Hate Love, brand new song.
I already know this guy, you know, who knows this guy, he's fickle with music.
I'm gonna start this one off, cause my taste is better. So guys, that song was amazing, just like Hypa. It's that a lot less screaming, a lot less harder, of course. It was more, like I said, a little bit Hollywood dead, kind of Blind Channel vibes with the rapping and regular rock. But then they threw in the breakdown with the screaming, which was really fucking sick. Dope as hell. Like I said, man, the video, the song, everything was awesome, dude. Fucking love that shit. These guys are some of the most talented musicians I've ever seen in my life, dude. I cannot wait to hear more and more from these guys. I can't wait to hear the next album. Like I said, everything was dope, man. I liked it a lot. Took out the, like I said, was it funny? They ain't got the costumes and all that. I hope they bring that back in another video, though. I love that shit.
If I'm honest.
But, anyways, so, big thumbs up for me. Let's see what this guy's got to say about the new one.
Honestly, I'll be honest. The only thing I really care for in this song was the breakdown, if I'm honest.
I think we said about the last song, just the screaming. Well, but it wasn't stupid. It was a regular rock
the
song.
The verses are all right, but the chorus was just plain on stupid, dude. I don't know. The chorus, it was just retarded, you know? It was repetitive. I didn't care for the words in the chorus.
Oh, but you like Steve Osiris' repetitive new chorus.
Oh, that chorus had meaning, though. About him being depressed. This chorus is just stupid.
We really don't know what the song's about yet.
Yeah, well, personally.
So, I mean. So,
same as the last song. This song's as dumb as the middle, just for the breakdown, but I can't give it more than that. Because, like, I don't care. I don't know. They need to do something that makes me like their chorus, you know, better lyrics or something.
Is it the singer, or do you think he's a good singer? Is it him, or is it the way they do it?
He's not bad. It's just the lyrics and the way they do their chorus. I don't care for it, you know? I know it's supposed to be kind of stupidish, but I don't really care for it.
Okay. But, so, for me, guys, big thumbs up for him.
Thumbs
in the middle. But I liked it a lot. I mean, did you like the video? Did you like anything else about this band?
It was okay. I mean, stupid as the last video. I mean.
Oh, you probably liked the blonde girl in the video.
No, I'm just saying it was our last video.
Well, anyways, guys, there's a lot of people out there that would actually edit out that video, like that D. Gibby. Yeah. He would edit it out because he's like, oh, my girl, I gotta be respectful. I can't put all that. And I guarantee he won't react to that video. He'll react to the song. Some people are just, they go beyond fucking dumb. I'm sorry. Big fan of D. Gibby, who does reactions, but come on, dude. I mean, I get it. You respect your wife. You're a loving husband. You don't want to disrespect her or put that's what he says. I don't put that stuff on my channel out of respect. I just think it's fucking weird. But hey, everybody's got their own opinion. Everybody does what they do. But man, everything about that song was fucking badass. Rocking out. Big thumbs up. Loved it a lot, man. Like I said, big fan of these guys.
You forgot something. Oh. Where's the sucker punch?
You're right. I forget that sometimes. That song was a sucker punch. Actually, 3 sucker punches. How about you? Any sucker punches in there?
I don't know about any sucker
punches. What about sucker punch for the breakdown?
Isn't sucker punch supposed to be a song you like, really like it, though? You know?
I don't know.
Really care for the song.
Well, I thought it was badass. Big sucker punch for me, definitely. Him, he'll give them a sucker punch eventually. Give it time. But that's all we got for you guys. Drop your comments below. Tell us what you think of Eskimo Callboy's new song, Hate Love, and the video and the song. Are you happy they're back? Are you big fans like us? Are you not fans? If you're not fans, well, stupid. There's something wrong with you, man. But hey, man, like I said, everybody's up to their own opinion. Especially all you people out there who love the HU. Fuck the HU. Tell
them. The HU's pretty horrible.
They're trash. We'll keep saying that. But man, that's all we got for you. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. We're up to 94 subscribers. We're trying to get past that 100 mark still. Come on. A lot of people watch these videos and they like them. They comment on them. But we need the subscribers. So please, if you're watching this, don't just comment on it. Just don't watch it. Hit that subscribe button. That's all we ask of you, man. But that's all we got for you guys. Till next time, man. I'm Paul.
I'm
Rock out with a sucker.
Rock in, no sucker.